Okay, so we'll come back to some more of the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. And we are gonna go on a recruiting spree today. Or in this video. Not today. And the little leg is bound to have here apparently. I don't know what it's up right now. Damn, am I lagging a bit?
Wonderful.
I hate you too. Hello.
Just may he take after his father, so he'll be a
Sultan Chive.
Sultan.
Geralt.
Geralt. Let's play Gwent.
Round of Gwent.
I never refuse.
Well, why not? Why not? A friendly Quint game before I ask him, you know? But Triss? She's also a monster, of course. Wait a second. Let's see. There we go. Alright. I can go with this one. No, don't need that one. Don't need this one. It's all good and dandy. Fine and dandy. Can't do anything to that card, huh? Ooh, I see what you're doing. That's your plan, huh? Well, the way it's not gonna work. Are you gonna fight for your life in the next one? My throat is destroying me right now. Sorry if you can hear that. Alright. Oh, okay. Seems like I'm gonna have to use my big cards now, huh? Still winning though. Ooh. Ah, it doesn't really work. Oh well. And now I must use this one. It's a great game. Enjoyed it. Look.
Seems I won.
That ain't fucking shock, given your frankly amateur deck. Here, take this card. You need it. You'd do well to fix your collection. It's downright porous. Don't need you bringing me shame. I got dandelion for that. You might skim something off your mate, Roach. He's said to have good.
When old health.
Zoltan.
Help find the Wild Hunt.
I know where Ciri is.
And why are we here? Let's go get the lassie.
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
Nice. Oh, that's innkeep. I thought I saw Dandelion. There you are. What's up, Dandelion? How's it going?
Got a minute?
For you, my friend, always.
Molly says hello.
Ran into Molly. She...
Molly?
When you promised to show your butterfly.
Oh, wait.
Molly?
I have already said
See
that.
See you, Dandelion.
That is some time away. Rogue, I'm on my way to you, buddy.
What our band of merry men.
Exactly what you need. What's up, Vess? Here we go.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Indeed, safe and sound. Care for a game of Gwent?
You play Gwent, Roach?
Yes, but there's no one to play against here. If you've got a deck, pull it out.
Let's play.
Good luck.
You sure you want to fight me? I got all the cool cards, you know? Now the eye. You have really crappy cards, by the way. Yeah, this is like damn easy. Wait, aren't these like all my freaking cards? I don't think I've ever had that many. No, that's 12. Oh, yeah, no, that's only 12. Never mind. But they're all pretty damn good cards, though. Commander's Horn. Not the heavy guns. I'm gonna make me do this. Ah, you know what? I'm gonna wait until the very end. Ouch, that hurt a bit. Making this fight against you. First, I'm gonna do this. Then I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna do this. I'm so mean, I know.
You won. Congratulations. Here. You earned the card.
Know anyone else worth playing?
I've heard of a man came through Novigrad recently. He might be interested to know he's also a witcher.
Lambert.
Lambert, they call him. Not the only acquaintance you can challenge. Tala's a keen gambler and has a sharp deck. He's in the area. You might try him.
Among Novigrad wenches to shave their...
Geralt of Rivia.
Safe and sound. I need you to help defend Kaer Morhen.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vess. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
Cool.
A witcher. Just what I planned.
It's true. I'm gonna look at the character entries near the end of the game, I guess. Dijkstra. Do you think Dijkstra want to help me?
Nah, he probably doesn't, since I didn't actually tell him where his gold were.
Right? I think so. Old pals. Dijkstra, buddy, buddy. What are you up to these days?
Nothing works up a thirst like business.
What's up, Dijkstra?
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wild Hunt, need help fighting it.
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources. Anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired.
Yeah.
So I don't owe you shit.
I wonder if there are negative consequences for not having some people in the thingy. Sirius, Krak, and Ermion. Alright, let's see. High stakes is more like... old pals. It's all the way over there. Oh, let's get up here. Eternal Fire Priest. Buddy. Oh, that looks delicious.
Not a headache again.
What's up, Thaler? A game of Quent?
Did I hear right? Word is you like to play cards.
I like to play, period. Dice, cards, chess. I unwind playing games. You asking because you got fuck all to talk about? Are you in the mood for a round?
Let's play.
All right, let's play. Just remember, only interested in good cards. Don't want any trash.
Uh-huh, so he seems like a cunning bastard. Yeah, then we do this. You think you're gonna defeat me with that trash? I got all the power. Wait, why would you? Huh? Yo, I'm actually gonna lose this one on purpose. I can't be bothered to not defeat him. Oh wait, that's me? How dare you? Yes, that is flipping mean. Now that it is round over, last round, see if I can make a little bonus for myself by using Dandelion here. I hope I can. Or not. How about this then, huh? Oh. Does he only have like cards left that does that? Pretty much, huh?
Took me to assemble that plowing deck.
You've been at this for a while. Gotta know some players who are good, and what's more, have good cards.
Been hearing a lot of late about some prick named Lambert.
Prick.
Supposed to have an evil fucking deck. You might know him, actually. He's a witcher.
Of course I know Lambert. I got Geralt of Rivia now. About Lambert though. Do I have to go over here to like Novigrad and then talk to Lambert? No, not Novigrad. Wow, I mean come on. And talk to Lambert? I think I do.
The curse that held him up proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf. And an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Yes. What he said. Now, Lambert, let me play Quent against you. Please. I've heard much about your famous deck. Where am I even going? What am I doing? Goat, buddy. Lambert. Where you at, you bastard? Who's over there? What's up, Lambert?
Can we talk?
What about...
Oh, okay, so I can't really
see
do it.
Later.
I don't know if I can do it later on, if it's like... I'm gonna have to end this video here anyway, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, click that like button. If you want to see more from me, subscribe. Click that subscribe button, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.